today, there has been against the accused in the 2G Spectrum case a judgment of acquittal by the special judge. I wish to comment on the political aspects of this case. The Congress party leaders are treating this judgment as some kind of a badge of honor and a certification that the 2G allocation policy was an honest policy. Let us first of all recollect what the 2G spectrum allocation policy was. In the year 2007 and 8, spectrum was being given not by an auction, not by a market mechanism determining the price of 2007 and 8, but on basis of a price discovery which was made in 2001. That is, in 2007 and 8, spectrum was being allocated by the UPA government on basis of 2001 prices. Per licensee, the spectrum value was fixed at rupees 1734 crores. That is 1734 crores. Even within the policy implementation, there was huge element of arbitrariness. The cutoff date was advanced. The first come, first serve policy was intended to serve only a selected few. Even this policy was arbitrarily changed and converted into a first-come, first-pay policy. And the favorite chosen few were informed in advance about the change of policy. And this is was evidenced from the fact that the favorites had got bank drafts already prepared in the previous date to whom the policy had been leaked out. On basis of all this, in February 2012, the Supreme Court upheld this challenge and quashed this policy of first come, first serve or first come, first pay. So that this was a corrupt, dishonest policy has already been upheld by the Supreme Court in February 2012. Each and every case of spectrum allocation was quashed by the Supreme Court as arbitrary and unfair. The policy was quashed as unfair and intended to cause loss to Government of India. And the government was directed to have a fresh policy by which an auction would take place. And thereafter, the auctions of spectrum started.